Hey guys, welcome to the fam. My name's Devin.
I'm Tam.
And thank you so much to Yod Watch for sending this watch to me. Representative is actually a fan of our channel, and I'm so happy to have this around my birthday. If anybody's a watch fan or is looking for a gift for the holidays, I'm going to talk a little bit about it at the end of the video so you guys get a special code for that. But before I do that, we're going to get into How Am I Supposed to Live Without You
yes.
by Maura Set and Michael Bolton. So this should be exciting. The fact that they're
yes.
together like this is
yes.
a big deal.
I know, I can't wait to hear her and him together.
Yeah.
But you know, I'm a Maury fan, so.
Yeah, so without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this. I wonder where this was. Did Michael Bolton maybe have a little special gathering or concert and Morissette showed up?
I don't know.
Really sure. It doesn't really say.
You may not be familiar with this.
Yeah, no, I think everybody knows this song though. This is. Just for sad relationship montages. Tell me all about it. Tell me about the plan to make it. Tell me one thing more.
Oh wow. Everybody knows the words.
He still sounds great.
Yeah, he really does.
I like how he puts the mic out there, like he already knows everybody's gonna know the words. Nice to hear a female cover this song. Because, you know, Michael Bolton has such a deep voice, so. Morissette's ever done a Michael Bolton medley. If she has, you guys can let us know in the comment section below. I bet she would sound great with all the songs. I actually don't remember a guitar solo in this song.
I don't. I haven't heard this song in a while. Did we react to someone who covered?
I'm not sure.
She looks happy to be there.
I know we are
Great. Now I'm curious, was Michael Bolton in the Philippines for this?
Yeah.
Or doing a show? Or was she in America doing the show? Or were they somewhere else? Because I'd love to know how that came about. Because, you know, I've not seen a lot of videos, or we haven't reacted to a lot of videos where the Filipino artists have been with the American artists, like Regine with Brian McKnight.
Right.
You know, but it's not often we see it. I mean, they sounded great together.
Yeah, and he's a legend, so it's great to see them do it together.
Yeah.
I think Morissette, I think I'd like to hear her do this song by herself. It was a little hard to hear her through this, but I think that this was great.
Yeah,
either way,
that's one of those things where, like, I love them together, but his voice was so deep that it kind of, I think she was holding back probably a little bit.
Yeah,
we all know what Morissette can do.
We all know what Morissette can do.
But his voice was so deep that it kind of overpowered her. It's not overpowered really, but
it's just, it was louder. I think that she, I don't know, maybe it was just the sound quality of the video, but it seemed like I could hear more of him than her, so.
Yeah, but when she sang, she sounded amazing.
Yeah, she
sounded great. I would
love
to hear her more in that because... just because I like her.
Yeah, and just because she, we know that what she could bring to the table.
Yeah, definitely.
So I think that was great.
No, that's definitely good.
Yeah, so any other suggestions you guys can leave as far as Morissette videos go? I'm about to get into the Yod Watch details for anybody who's interested in that. But that's what we got for the Morissette video.
That is it.
For anybody wanting to stick around to find out about the watch, thank you again for Yod for sending this to me. It's basically a watch that is made with wood from places around the world. So it's actually pretty cool to have a watch like that. And basically, they wanted me to let you guys know that there's a link in the description below that you can get 25% off your order along with free sizing. So if anybody wants a watch for the holidays or is a watch person, I know that there are plenty of people out there who are watch people. So I know that they may want to get this for their grandfather, their father, or any of their other family members for the holiday season. But I really like the watches. They're really nice.
It's a nice watch. It's natural too. It's like wood, unlike all the other wristbands that you might see. So it goes great with your skin.
Yeah, it goes great. And there's plenty of watches to choose from, but go ahead and click the link if you're interested. Like I said, you get 25% off your purchase along with free sizing. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video and enjoyed looking at the Yod watch. And I hope you guys have a great rest of your day.